The moment you drive up to Birchwood Lodge, you get a feel for the description they use to define the lodge: casual elegance in natural surroundings. The unique architecture of the buildings adds to this feel, with the main parts of the building in the traditional barn motif, with country hip roofs peaked with proud gables. It's a very welcoming view as you drive up in daylight, and awesome view at night as well. We spent about 2 hours touring the resort. When you enter the main lobby, you're greeted by a grand staircase, all in birch, of course, that rises straight up the center of the lobby, then branches both left and right up to the next level, which is open and overlooks the lobby area. You can just see a wedding party photo snapped right here in this idyllic setting. A relaxing area with couches, tables, reading material, flanked the limestone fireplace with hand-hewn mantel, offers respite on the other end of the lobby. The knotty pine ceiling and iron frame chandelier complete the look. We visited the swimming pool area inside, fitness center, and even visited the locker room. The indoor pool, which ranges in depth from 3 feet to 5 feet, is surrounded with green and white striped lounge chairs, tables, and 20 windows that let in lots of natural light. This beautiful pool area also has a 12-person hot tub and overlooks the outdoor pool. The fitness center has about 5 machines, so you can stay fit while on vacation. Other amenities, besides the indoor and outdoor pools, include a sauna, game room, tennis court, bicycle rentals, outdoor grills, and even laundry facilities for guests who are staying longer. And we took a peek at the 2 conference rooms that are available as well for family reunions, business seminars, and more. Capacity is between 85 and 120 people. This is a great resort offering superb rooms, great amenities, and lots to do. Great for families and couples alike. If you're looking for a great resort, check out Birchwood Lodge.